ni yanzu na fito ne daga nan jime ta zanje can Maiduguri zanje
ya faru ya hasari ya faru
yanda hasari ya faru dama shi direba namu mai siyana ya zo bai san zai kauce mu wani mai nafis ko dai a hama mai siyana ya zo sai aka samu accident nan gurin
zai kauce ba mai nafis
eh eh yazo shi bai san ma akwai siyana gaba ko sai aka zo aka kai
me damuwa na in samu in gani maman sun din auren auren kyana ne ta tashi suna zuwan auren su kai accident ban sani ba
the police unit brought in patients at first I counted a total of 6 patients they brought in 2 children that were gasping in respiratory distress said to be involved in the accident one of the victims babies were said to have lost the mother. Then we have other 4 patients, but when they came in, A&E unit was essentially full to the brim. We had only one available bed space on which I managed the 2 babies that were brought in. And I did a quick assessment of the 4 patients that were in the vehicles. I found them relatively stable. So I advised, pleaded with the police that they should refer, help us transfer those patients to FMC. While we manage and stabilize the children. That was what we exactly did. And as you can see, one of the babies is relatively stable. Currently on ground, we have 4. We have 1 baby and 3 adults that are relatively stable.